So we should strive with the waking of every day. We should strive with the waking of every day. And we should seek forgiveness from Allah if we make a mistake. And never ever feel depressed. And never ever feel that we are lost. And never ever feel that you don't have a chance. By Allah, you do. By Allah, we all do. As long as we are breathing, we have a chance of attaining these massive prizes that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has set. For Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most forgiving and the most merciful. Never ever lose hope in the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Even now, if you feel that I am inspired to become the best for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but I have so much baggage, don't ever lose hope. This is your time to turn to Al-Ghafoor and Al-Rahim, the most forgiving, the most merciful, and tell Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that you have a strong intention to die upon istiqamah, and ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to assist you. And never forget the ayah in Surah Az-Zumar, the ayah which is considered the ayah of hope, in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, قُلْ يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ لَا تَقْنَطُوا مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ جَمِيعًا إِنَّهُ هُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ. Don't forget the ayah of hope. The ulama of tafsir have said this is the ayah of hope, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, tell my servants, those who have wronged themselves, they have oppressed themselves with sin, they have transgressed the boundaries of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, tell them, لا تقنطوا من رحمة الله. Never ever lose hope in the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. إن الله يغفر الذنوب جميعا. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive all your sins wholesale, quicker than the blink of an eye. إنه هو الغفور الرحيم. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most forgiving, the most merciful. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the understanding.